when we got there, we were able to rescue about six that got burned. We have taken them for further medical attention at the hospital. But for now, we can't ascertain the number of those that are dead because the vehicle is still burning. And from what we were told, the driver was trying to negotiate the roundabout. But fortunately for him, there's this railings beside the roundabout which he couldn't turn properly. But he ran away with the head of the trailer without stopping and allowed the tanker to just fail like that.
I have about 150 bags of rice with machine worth of 4.5 million. It's a pity that all these things happen beside the governor's lodge and then fire service and nothing was able to be done. But I know that government will not just leave us like that.